You're very quiet.
Sorry.
My mum can't stay mad at us forever. But even if she does, she can't split us up.
Well, she won't need to. Courts will do that.
Becca, the police aren't going to charge you.
Yeah, we don't know that yet. I just think we need to be more careful.
What are you doing? What do you want? You can't just barge in here. What do you want?
Why don't you just come into the dock? Have sex on the bar.
What?
You don't care, do you? I think you can do whatever you like with that child.
Right, get out.
Yeah? And who's going to make me? Him?
We don't want any trouble.
Really? Well, maybe you thought of that before you stepped in my bed.
Get off
with
it!
With my wife!
You want to hurt somebody, hurt me! Get off it! No! Please, will you just stop this? Jane, please stop it! Will you stop this? What are you doing?
What
are
you is he? Oh, no. I made sure the whole village found out about him, didn't you?
Jane, stop it.
Well, in my bed? Not again.
Oh,
not
please.
Happening
just,
again!
You're drunk, I can smell it. You're not
sure of that.
You're drunk, I can tell you. I can smell it. You're not thinking straight. What are you doing? Please!
Oh,